always been fascinated by bigger, larger cities like New York City. So my goal in life when I was 15 was to get to New York somehow. And really, the goal in that was to understand how it fit together and how it you know functioned and lived on a day-to-day basis. So I got into programming at the same time, and I learned even in St. Louis, there's all these like people, there's all these professional things with like radios and with GPS, and they're all roaming about the city, and those things are taxis and couriers and 911 centers, like ambulances, fire trucks, and police cars. So they're all roaming about the city, and I can track those things. So I can see kind of one aspect of how the city is working. These are support tools for the city. So I wrote software, dispatch software, so that I could tell where these entities were and map them out. And that's really where the idea came from, because if you get into any taxi cab, you can hear the chatter. You can hear where taxis are saying, this is where I am, this is what I'm doing, this is where I'm going, this is who I'm picking up. So take that concept,